There's been another tragedy on northern BC highways. Burns Lake RCMP responded to a fatal accident on Highway 16 early this morning. The single vehicle rollover happened near Augier Main Forest Service Road. BC Ambulance and Burns Lake Fire Rescue arrived before police and determined the sole occupant, an 18-year-old man, was deceased at the scene. The investigation continues into the cause of the crash. The highway has been closed in both directions for much of the day.